I don't think this is if we assume that disciplines are going to exist as they are. I think what we really need is to say, you who wants to do BCom, you will have to do technology in the curriculum. We'll have to change our BComs so that these people don't just come and learn about money, but they also learn about technology. They learn about artificial intelligence. Is that clear? Now, this is another example of the work that we did quite a number of years ago. So I wanted to buy a house. So I went to the bank, Standard Bank. I can see Standard Bank, it was Standard Bank. And then they looked at me and they looked at my salary slip and they said, yes, you qualify for the loan. We're going to give you a loan. That whole process is called credit scoring. Now, the credit scorers of today, which are based on artificial intelligence, does not just look at your salary slip. It goes and look at your Facebook account, your Twitter account, and whatever you are posting on the internet and see whether you are mentally stable. And that is better done by a machine than a human being. So by that time, which was many years ago, they did not have that. They just looked at my salary slip and they say, you qualify. Then they said, but you're going to pay us over 20 years. You know, for those of you with houses, you pay it over 20 years, isn't it? You know? So, but what will happen if you die? Who is going to pay for you? I said, what do you mean? She says, no, we mean you should get a life.